Alright, boys. Let's see what we're working with. What are you guys running? What are your builds? So I can figure out what I'm supposed to do. Alright, not bad, not bad. This looks like I'm gonna do as I always do, stay back and damage them from a distance. Alright, I'm looking for the backline. I'm going after healers or those that do a lot of damage, so I'm just gonna keep walking around till I find who I want to kill on the backline. Okay, I'm targeting this guy. I'm gonna shoot him. Wow, he slowed me, but still get off a lot of damage. Okay, retreat. He's being healed. Retreat. Target the healer. Go around the back. I'm just gonna keep my distance and just do my game plan. Just kill the healers or the ones that produces the most amount of damage. Wait, I can see the boys are capturing the top and the top left, top right, so if I just stay in here and just keep these guys busy, we might be able to backdoor the two, capture zones, the top left and top right. So I'm just gonna stick around here and let them shoot me, even if they kill me, it's alright. As long as we keep them busy long enough for the boys to capture the top to, whatever it is. Oh, keep chasing me. The boys are capturing the top two objectives, you idiots. All of you guys down here and they're capturing the top. So keep chasing me. Keep trying to kill me. Aww. Well done, boys. Well done capturing the top. These idiots just kept on me and the homie right here. Chasing us around. Now I gotta run for my life. Haha, you couldn't even kill me, you scrub. I better try to kill this guy. Just keep focusing him, attacking him. See where this leads to. Alright, I'm gonna focus this guy since that guy's too deep in. Attack him. I don't think you wanna go one-on-one with me, mate. I'm gonna beat you. My damage output is higher than yours, you useless nub. Yeah, you better run. You better run, you chub. Damn, the amount of knockback and CC that these idiots have. Whee. Alright, these guys are just way too tanky for me, so I'm gonna shoot this guy. This bow guy. Let's go. Let's shoot it out. I have more damage output than you, but I'm using the wrong bow. Alright, he's running for his life. What about you, buddy? You want some? You want some? You want some? I out-damaged the both of you. And this is why, ladies and gentlemen, you don't take, you don't bring those two bows to a arena or to a PvP match. You are just gonna get out damaged. Bring the boltcaster. That's a one-shot guarantee. If not, use the light crossbow, and these are the results you get. Two people that run for their life because they can't out damage you. But now I gotta run for my life because I'm gonna die. Now I gotta run for my life because I'm gonna die. My health might be lower than yours, buddy, but I'm gonna kill you. Come on. Come on. Didn't you learn your lesson? I out-damage you. Low. They both had to run for their life. Even though my health was low, I still managed to outdamage the both of them. Ah, young Grasshopper, welcome back to the fight. I'm gonna teach you a valuable lesson that you must run back to base and heal before I kill you. Oh, no mind. The homie popped in and popped your ass. Later, bolt. Me and you, one-on-one. Me and you, one-on-one. Right here, right here. Ah, you chicken shit. You chicken shit had to turn invis. Haha, even after turning invis, you still get out damaged. You better run. Chicken shit, ball bag. Be right back, boys. I'm out of mana. I gotta get some more mana. Aw, did you just come back? Are you trying to get back into the fight? Let me just smash the shit out of you so you can run back and heal. Okay? You're not welcome in this fight. capturing this middle point is taking longer than normal. This is bloody hectic. Fuck! Kill the healer so you can't keep healing them and giving them shields and shit. Speaking of killing the healer, I just killed him. Now I'm gonna target your sorry ass. What'd you turn up for? That took a long time to capture the middle point, man. God damn. Now this is arena battle. This is what you call a battle in the arena. So far we're winning, we're dominating, we're kicking ass, getting kills. Even though I'm not getting the kills, but the homies are securing it. I'm just lowering them, lowering their health bar down it, enough for the homies to get the kill. Easy cap for us too, buddy. They didn't even bother to contest. Okay, doesn't seem like you need me here. I'm gonna go to the other side. What a waste of time walking this way. I see you trying to heal up your boy. I see that. Come here, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you for even trying, buddy. Oh well, you better run. Or you left your homie behind and he's gonna die. We're just gonna jump his sorry ass. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Three people wanted the smoke, they couldn't handle it, and they had no choice but to run for their life. I have no idea what you said or what language that is, but I'm guessing you want us to go mid lane, so capture that on your own, buddy. Wait, they still haven't captured top? There was just one dude there and then I saw a whole lot of red names going up in lawn. And they still haven't managed to capture it. Wow, this team's trash. Well, at this point of the game, GG's, I guess. One more tap and we win. Well, I wouldn't say GG's, they just got hammered. You can look at the point. The top, they got hammered badly. A quick and easy game, we won. GG's, their point of view coming up. GG's, well done team. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the end of the video. If you like what you saw, please subscribe for more Pornhub videos.